I'm Nabenini Maori. So my name is Eera, and I was born and raised in the beautiful island of Kiribati. I've always been interested in buildings, so yeah, and I really find it fascinating. And then as I grow up, I understand like it plays a really big part in our country. Like I find it very useful, and I think this is like a very great opportunity for me to gain this experience on buildings that can help to grow the construction industry in back in the island. So I think that's the reason. I was fortunate enough to have an opportunity to do my internship at the Auckland Council under the building consent team. But then there's another team I was working with, the capability team. So there, what I really like about there, the team, is that we get a chance to process the consent for buildings, for like if people want to build their houses. So we are the ones. So I was working with people technical accesses. So they're the ones who process the consent. And yeah, I really find it good because it really, how do I say it, like aligned with my course, and I actually learn a lot from it. So yeah, I mean, I find it fascinating and really exciting is going on site. So that's where we get to inspect the construction, the houses that have been constructed. And yeah, it's really cool. And I really find it exciting because I got to see more in practical and see the details in real life compared to what we learn in uni. When I work in the council, I actually like gain a lot more from it. And that skill is reading plans. And calculating the site, knowing how to build houses that would stand still for like many, many years, and knowing the type of materials and for each environment, because that's what, I mean, all the environments, the site, the construction sites, they are different. So I have a little bit knowledge now, knowing, determining the type of materials and how suitable in that particular location all over Auckland. And I found this really good to my experience, because I know if I can go back home, if I go back home and I can apply these skills to my country. And yeah, so this will really help in the construction industry back home. So I think that's just about it.